Hi there, this is Christian Peter. I'm coming to you from Rancho Jamul Estates, touring this amazing 4,000 square foot home. Come on, let's take a look.
So Rancho Jamul Estates is a gated community. Right when you come in through the front gate, this is the first home on the right. You turn into the long driveway with the roundabout. As soon as you come in, you're greeted by a very large front yard area. Mostly grass, large palm trees. As you come up to the front, you've got a grand entry. You walk in through stamped concrete. This is all a one-story house. Very nice vaulted ceilings throughout, very modern tile roof. The front door and front patio area. You come right in through large triple glass French doors. And that's gonna lead you right into your foyer. Granite flooring, beautiful carpet. This is a large, expansive room, both living and dining. Again, it opens up into three French doors that go out to the back patio and the pool area. This is an all-encompassing dining slash living room. To the right, we've got all of the common spaces and one extra room. And to the left, we've got all of the bedrooms and additional office area. We'll start with all of the common areas here to the right. Again, granite tile flooring, which leads into a split of the inlet carpet. You've got your powder room is the first thing that you come to here on the right. Your half bath. You've got your three-car oversized garage and entry into the main house. Large three-car garage with storage. Into the right, you've got extra cabinets. You've got a bonus room that is currently being used as a workout room. Laminate hardwood floors in here. Could easily be a bedroom as well. Next thing we come to is our great room and kitchen. This is a very expansive great room kitchen. You've got large breakfast island with built-in sink. You've got a secondary island with built-in electric stove. You've got dual Gen Air ovens built into the wall. All the cabinetry is cherry wood, very beautiful. The GE monogram side by side looks like about a 40 cubic foot refrigerator freezer with built-in water. You've got glass front cabinetry, black countertops, granite. You've got a separate wine refrigerator. The backsplash is made up of stone subway tile. You've got a five burner gas stove and additional oven. You got built-in office nook over here and additional wine storage. They have a semicircular breakfast nook. And then in the great room, family room area, you've got a wood-burning fireplace, vaulted 16-foot ceilings, television. nice seating area, which fits probably comfortably 6 to 8 people. And again, your sliding door that goes out onto the pool. Coming back into the formal living room, dining room area, as you can see, you've got a table here that seats 6 to 8 people, a large dining area, which opens up into your formal living area as well. Again, large fireplace, beautiful column mantle, and you've got about 14 to 16 foot high ceilings in here with coved lighting. We transition into the bedrooms on this side. The first thing that you come to is the actual office space, which could again be a very large bedroom. You've got your closet, and you've got built-in bookshelves, cabinetry, entertainment area. Vaulted ceilings in here again, go up about 14 feet, coved lighting. To the left of the office, we've got two additional bedrooms, both very large, about 14 by 12 foot bedrooms. Look out into the front yard area. Beds, closets, fairly standard. You've got your hallway bath, beautiful marble vanity, and large enclosed bath shower space. And at the end of the hall, you have some cabinetry, the second full bedroom. Again, large bedroom opens up onto the front yard area. You've got queen size bed and plenty of extra room in here, and large walk-in closet. So back down the hallway here, you do have a central back, it looks like two throughout the entire house. We'll come into the master. The master has two French doors that it opens up into a bookshelf area. And then you have a separate seating area in the master. Vaulted ceilings make it feel large. You've got a semicircular cove here that looks out onto the pool. And then the extra master bedroom. You've got large California king bed, which easily fits into this large room. 14 foot ceilings, fireplace, entertainment area. And you have your sliding doors that open up again into the outdoor area with the pool. You come into the ensuite. Lots of cabinetry in the bath, plenty of storage. Again, it's a marble quartz countertop throughout. You have your walk-in closet, very tall, 14 foot high ceilings. The closet itself is not very large, but it does have plenty of room for hanging. You got one vanity on this side of the bath. You've got your soaking tub, and you have your separate vanity on the other side. Dual his and her shower, encompassed by the subway tiles, his and her shower heads. And then in the bath area, you've got toilet and bidet. Natural light coming through from the glass tile. Back into the master, and we'll go outside to the backyard area. The backyard patio area, big, spacious, good for entertaining. Opens up to just about every part of the house, which is a horseshoe U-shaped home. You've got your patio, which is enclosed, 16-foot high ceilings with recessed lighting. You've got an outdoor entertainment area, built-in refrigerator and sink. Got your barbecue over there. You got separate seating area with fire pit. And then it overlooks the pool, spa, and all the way up the hill to where your property line is. Your well's located in the top right corner, your storage tank at least. Over to the right, you have a separate gazebo area.
Very nice outdoor living space.
One of the AC units on this side of the home and your pool pump equipment. You got your propane tank. Since you are the first home on the side, you don't have any side neighbors.
You do have your separate gazebo over here. Easily sits 8 to 10 people for outdoor dining.
You've got a beautiful pool, a seating area right here where you can install an umbrella. It looks like it's about 1 foot deep on this side. Drops off into about 4 feet, and then looks like about 8 feet on the edge with step seating around. It's got the waterfall from the jacuzzi, which goes right into the pool. And you've got your spacious backyard area, which is almost three tiered. You've got a horseshoe pit on the first tier here
with some exterior lighting.
You've got a second tier up here, which could be enclosed or could be used for anything that you'd like. And of course, up on the right there, you've got your well and holding tank. You do have one home up on the top of the mountain over there. You've got your neighbors
next door, which is about 150 feet away from the fence line. Looking back onto the house,
you've got everything that you need as far as outdoor space. You could obviously deck up here, make it into additional outdoor living, garden, whatever you'd like. You could probably easily hold 300 or 400 people in the backyard, have a large oversized tent, or have a huge gathering. You got some landscaping, granite boulders, maple trees, pepper trees, outdoor patio area. You can hear the waterfall from the spa coming down through the flagstone. And one of the nice features of the house too is around here on the right side of the home is a separate full bathroom, which you can access from the living area and from the exterior. You've got sink, toilet, and shower, so that when people are using the pool, they don't have to go inside the house to get clean. And this leads right back into the great room and the kitchen. So that's the tour of the home. Again, gorgeous on the inside, very spacious on the outside. You're in Rancho Humul Estates. Beautiful gated community. You're about 40 minutes from downtown San Diego, 20 minutes from Chula Vista. If you've got any questions or need anything, always feel free to message us. Thanks and have a great day.